Wednesday. I got up this morning at 5:30 to do my interview. Couldn't do it. Wi-Fi not good enough. So that was a great start to the day, if you were wondering how that went. Last night, Disney Springs. Trisha out of 10, the pepperoni pizza from the Artist Palette at Saratoga. What would you give it?
Fine.
Fine. Out of 10. 7.
Good pizza.
7 out of 10, 6 out of 10. Not sure.
It's fine.
Okay. I'm going to be rating all the food that I eat out of 10. Trisha's not keen on this idea. This might be another feature that gets dropped. I had the... it was like a Philly cheesesteak, again, from the Artist Palette. It was really nice. I would give it an 8 out of 10. Already bought some merchandise. If I can find them. Can I rotate this camera when it's recording?
How are things up?
Oh dear. I just got my hand in it. Orange bird. It's one of those magnet ones. I won't be doing it, obviously, but I suspect Trisha will sit.
You might be doing.
Like that, I believe. I shouldn't have worn orange. I may have set myself up for failure here. And this thing's not a popcorn bucket. I've looked everywhere. I can't find where I keep my popcorn. But apparently this is what everyone's wanting at the minute. This is what people queued 7 hours for this, yeah.
No, the popcorn one, not that one.
Oh, not this one. Oh. Okay. We're off to collect our cards.
Well, we couldn't find those. We couldn't find them. We couldn't find them in December. We've been looking through all the shops, like in the Springs, in the parks. Couldn't find them. So I think they are bad because they are not new merch. They just bad.
Collecting the hire card this morning. Rang for the free shuttle. Come pick us up till 10:30, and it's now 7:30, so we're just going to get an Uber. We figure it's not far, so we'll go and do that. We'll get the car, Magic Kingdom. Yeah.
You say you were explaining with the yesterday with the car, to bring the car at the airport. You cannot say things that I'm going to explain it later.
What did I say that I was going to talk about? Remind me.
Yeah, you said that you were going to
talk live about editing.
How good it was to take a car.
Oh, we got an Uber from the airport. It was a dream ticket. Absolute.
We took the lift.
Lift, Uber, absolute doddle. In recent times, this is the third time that we've done it. We've hired a car at the airport. Wouldn't recommend that. We've used a private transfer, which, to be fair, would have been fine if we were competent. But we didn't really know where we were meeting the driver, and it was kind of expensive. I remember looking at the time at the cost of an Uber or a Lyft, and it was about the same. But yeah, so getting a private transfer, if you know what you're doing, maybe. But we just got an Uber from the airport. It's dead easy. You get it from level 2, either side, A or B. Yeah, it's like the domestic baggage claim.
Even though you already got your baggage with you.
I just said that, but yes, you go through level 3.
I'm not paying attention to you.
Yeah, she's too busy watching the Today Show. See, I've lost my thread now. Yeah, it's really easy. You can hit level 2, A or B side, get on the apps, loads of them queuing up, as you can imagine. And I think it cost us $35, which when you think about the fact that it's, you know, a 30 minute ride, I don't think that's too bad. And I know people are getting all upset about the lack of the Magical Express. But it, you know, yeah, it's a shame that you've got to spend that money now, but it's $30. I don't think it's bad for the price, is what I'll say. Yeah. I don't know what the Mears Connect coach is that's replaced the Magical Express. That's probably still a better option. But if you're in a hurry, get an Uber or a Lyft if it works for you, really. Right, anyway, yeah, so that's that. I think that's everything I said I was going to talk about. Finally, we'll get a quick word on the ego. Let go of my ego.
What do you have to do?
Don't sit on this little table.
It's got wheels.
It's got wheels on it. Go on, start again. What do you make of the ego?
Okay. You know what we'll do about a gimbal, right? So I don't have to hold the camera like this.
Yeah, but
I mean, my hair is a mess.
I've seen other people hold it and it looks easier.
Yeah, I'm eating the Eggo. It's actually nice. The only problem is, like, we got, it's frozen, and you're supposed to get from frozen, and you just, like, put it in a toaster. But, yeah, we didn't have a freezer here. I don't know why. Because we did have in both. Like, we've been staying in Riviera. And it was kind of lots. It was, like, tiny one as well. So, yeah, I don't know. It's weird. So, anyway, there's no in here, but actually, I just like put it in the fridge, normal fridge, and then put it in the toaster. Which real nice. They're nice. Yeah, they're crispy and nice. We got some maple syrup to go with, and some butter. Thanks for eating. I asked you if you wanted any, but you say you didn't, so don't eat mine. That our car picked up, and we're just like about to enter to the Magic Kingdom. How does it feel, this car?
It's the same car. Always the same car.
I think we actually paid less for this one because we didn't want like a bigger one. I actually like downgraded, but it still is the same. So, what is it?
It's a Chevrolet Equinox.
Yeah, it's nice. It's big, but. Joe said he's bored about driving the same car.
A different car.
I don't know what car do you want. Do you want a Ferrari?
No, just something a bit different. Always an Equinox. We only need it because of the scooter in the back. We don't need a big car.
No, yeah, well, yeah, that's fine because it's a scooter. And it's 9 o'clock. Yeah, it's 9 o'clock right now. And it seems it is already a bit busy. What time does the park open today?
No idea. Guess where we are? That's right, Alton Towers. Oh, no. We're in the Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
That
it's on the other way.
I'm very short, you see.
Yeah, but it's in the other way. The castle is that way. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing happens for because I give him the control for the video this time. And this is the kind of quality that you're getting this time.
Got the car. We've decided that
he's diving using
the ticket in transportation is a nightmare.
You see a finger, it will be...
Who needs a gimbal? Yeah.
Your face is just in front of the guest, we're just telling
got
you.
Got Joffrey's job one. Jungle Cruise next. It's nice, the weather's nice. It's not too hot. It's not particularly cold.
No, I put some, well, I'm wearing shorts, but I put some kind of like some thighs just because in case I was feeling a bit cold, but I can always like go to the toilet and change them. But right now with the sun, it's pretty warm. But just because yesterday night was so cold.
But there's a nice breeze today.
I feel like when the sun is here, it's alright, but as soon as the sun goes, and yesterday was 6 and the sun was already gone. And it was not cold, but for
19 degrees, but there was a breeze.
For a Spanish person coming from the south of Spain, it was cold. Not
right.
For him.
We're going to go and do Jungle Cruise and maybe eat an egg roll.
An egg roll?
Spring roll. Have you bought anything yet today?
No, I bought for yesterday.
Not yet.
Not almost, but I got it. I've seen it.
We'll show you later.
best ride, as always, is the Jungle Cruise. I mean, I don't really understand the comedy on it.
Splash Mountain is down for refurbishment. I'm gutted. Trisha didn't want to ride it in December.
And I said, we'll ride it in February when we've gone back.
I knew it was going to be down, but I just thought, you never know. They're not doing the re-theme yet, sadly. The re-theme, I'm hoping to see. We watched Princess and the Frog recently, and it was really good, so.
Yeah, I think you'll watch it for the first time.
I'm looking forward to that re-theme. But yeah, Splash Mountain shot. We've done Jungle Cruise, which is good, and had a spring roll. So far, so good.
Yeah, it's good.
Out of ten, the spring roll, I will give it an 8. It's the perfect vehicle for people watching. So keep your eyes peeled. You never know who you might see.
Joe, can you give us some update about Tron? A Tron update. How is it looking at?
It's looking like Universal will open their new park before Tron opens.
The Nintendo Land?
Probably.
So Nintendo now will be open before Tron.
I mean, they put the access in since we were last here.
Well, there you go. They've done something new, but it still needs more to be done. It doesn't look finished at all.
Starting way back at the turn of the 20th century. First presented at the New York World's Fair, this legendary circular theater celebrates the progress that has made our lives better. It's a perfect reminder that there's always a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day.
There's always a great, big, beautiful tomorrow. Always.
I don't think that great big world needs
to hear me
sing a song.
Aww, Joe. Come on, we want more viewers. Or haters as well. Yeah, let's get some haters. Joe, come on.
I've already got plenty of them.
Do it.
Our friends and family.
Arriving to Echo, there's no one in here. Oh, it's me again. Hi. Don't crash into the little thingies. Oh, you got no little thingies here, so you're fine.
Well, I'm crashing into something.
singing, caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather. We're pop the amigos, no matter where he goes, the one, two, and three goes, we're always together.
I'm trying to vlog and drive the ECV at the same time, which is a bit of a challenge. Saratoga Springs is really nice. Screw the haters, it's really pretty at this time of night. It's not even late, it's like 6:30. And yeah, it's really peaceful, really quiet. It's really pretty, I like it a lot, actually. It just feels really laid back. Going out to collect some food, Trish is absolutely shattered, as am I. We've just done a hell of a lot of walking today. We did Magic Kingdom and Epcot, so yeah, it's been a really busy one. I'm just gonna pull up here. It's been a long day, and we're still on UK time, so we're gonna eat in Disney Springs tonight, but we still got some food left over from last night, and we're both absolutely done in. Been up since 5:30 this morning because I was meant to have a job interview, which didn't happen yet. So it's been a long day, but a really good day. We're gonna eat, get some sleep, and then tomorrow back at Epcot.